Brooklyn Nine-Nine is one of the funniest shows I've ever watched, and it is also one of my favorites. And I'm pretty sure that everybody is super excited about season 6. Hello everyone, you're watching Cartoon Filler. Welcome to our series Fact Mania, and today we're going to talk about Nine-Nine. That was a failure. That did not happen. Wow! Woo! Fact number 10, the Sam Burke-Peretti connection. Andy Samberg plays the role of the main protagonist, Jake Peralta, and Chelsea Peretti plays the role of Gina Linetti. Both the characters in the show at some point mentioned that they have spent their childhood together, starting from elementary school. Interestingly, this is very close to the real life, as Samberg and Peretti went to the same elementary school and often carpooled to the school. Fact number 9, Amy's baby bump. It is very tricky when an actress gets pregnant during shoots. Studios try different and weird ways to hide the baby bump, because the pain of reorganizing is surprisingly very expensive and time consuming. The same thing happened with Melissa Fumero. She got pregnant in the season 3 of Nine-Nine. Come on, man. In order to hide Amy's baby bump, the producers made Amy bring large bags to hide her stomach or just cut off the lower part of her body during the shoots. I mean, with the camera. Not just... No. With the camera. Yeah. Fact number 8. Andy Samberg's exit strategy. Whoever watches and enjoys Brooklyn Nine-Nine would be familiar with the Andy Samberg's portrayal of Jake Peralta. But what some may not know is that Andy Samberg wanted to stay away from television for a long time. Following his exit from Saturday Night Live in 2012, Andy Samberg personally decided that he wanted to stay away from television and focus more on films. But he immediately changed his decision after reading the script of Nine-Nine. Fact number 7, playing cops. Acting can be a difficult thing to do properly. That being said, the modern television goes out of the way to provide quality performances most of the time. Brooklyn Nine-Nine is no exception, as all of the members who work in the precinct had to undergo professional police and firearms training. Although the action is limited, but this allows the characters to bring that frame of mind to the set. Fact number 6, Terry's inner artist. In the very first season of the hit comedy series, there's a point wherein Amy Santiago wants someone to sketch a perp, but the guy who usually does it has actually called in sick. So she goes to Terry Crews and asks if he could help. This has actually happened with Terry Crews. Several years ago, he worked at a news station where the usual sketch artist has called in sick, and he was asked to fill in the role. Fact number 5, it is actually shot in California. And this just breaks my heart. So all the scenes that you see inside the precinct are actually in California, whereas those outside the precinct are actually in Brooklyn from a real police precinct. Fact number 4, Stephanie versus Rosa. Stephanie Beatriz plays the role of Rosa Diaz, an all-time badass who does not like to express her emotions except for anger. But Stephanie Beatriz is the exact opposite of what Rosa is. She loves to express emotions, she is very happy, and she loves to take care of her family and friends. It is funny how the role played by a person is completely different from what the person actually is. Fact number 3, Parks and Recreation. One of the most common comparisons of Brooklyn Nine-Nine is Parks and Recreation, and this is well founded. Brooklyn Nine-Nine takes a lot from Parks and Recreation. For example, Chelsea Peretti, who has written a lot of episodes for Parks and Recreation before joining the newer show. Fact number 2, who is the mysterious detective Daniels? Now this one's more of a mystery than anything, but in the very first episode, Captain Holt asks Sergeant Jeffords to talk about each and every detective. He starts off by listing Hitchcock, Scully and Daniels. He says that they may be useless, but they make good company. Now it is not unlikely for characters in the pilot to end up on the chopping board, But the odd thing is that the actress who plays Daniels is not mentioned in the cast online or in the episode itself. And why her role was taken away is still unanswered. Fact number 1, Terry's toddlers. Terry Jeffords loves his twins in the show. But this may be because of the fact that he himself has 5 children in real life. So that is all for today. I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, please hit that thumbs up button and share this video. If you're not already a subscriber, then click right here. If you want to watch more videos, then click right here. If you want to follow us on Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat or Twitter for further updates, upcoming videos, the links are down below. Thank you so much for watching. This is Neema Bhutani. 99! It worked?
Oh, it did! Ta-da, ta-da.